Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are doing good. Children, as you all are aware that we were doing chapter 8 decimals, and in that today we are going to see questions related to how to convert a fraction into decimals, how to convert a fraction into decimals. Now, convert, if you have been given with a fraction, like convert. With a question only we will be able to understand. Convert 29 by 4 into a decimal. Decimal number, you need to convert this. Now here what we need to do it is, we are going to divide this 29 by 4. 29, that will be divided by 4. Now 4 sevens are, that will be 28. 1 will be left. Now put decimal and put a 0. 4 twos are 8. 2 again 0. 4 fives are 20. So the decimal of this 29 by 4, that will be 7.25. This will be the decimal representation or decimal number after dividing this 29 by 4. Okay, so how to do or how to convert it into, convert a mixed fraction into decimal, that also we will see. Now mixed fraction, that we need to convert it into improper fraction. Now what do we mean by improper fraction? Where the numerator is greater than denominator. So 4, 7 by 8, 4, 7 by 8. 8 fours are. The first step is to convert it into improper fraction. 4, 7 by 8, 8 fours are 32, plus 7, 39 by 8. Do the division. 39, 8, 8 fours are 32, 7, 0. 8, 8s are 64. What will be left? 6, 0. 8 sevens are 56, 4 0, 8 fives are will be 40. 8 fives are 40. So decimal representation of this 4 7 by 8, therefore 4 7 by 8 is equals to 4.875. Okay. Now, one more way is to convert it is to change this only into decimal form and then add it into 4. In that way also you can do it. Now, express in kilogram using decimal. If you have been given with some weight and you need to convert it into kg or by using decimal, so you need to convert it in that way only. Directly you will not write the answer. By showing solution only you need to do it. Express in kilogram. Let's see. Which kind of a question? Express in kilogram. Express in kilogram. What we can do it here? Like first one, 2 kg, 348 gram. 2 kg, 348 gram. So what we can do it here? 2 kg plus 348 gram. Since in 1 kg we have 1000 gram, so this will be divided by 1000 to change it into kg. What we will be getting? 2 kg plus 0.348 kg. Do the addition. 2.348 kg. This is the way to express it express it into kg. Similarly, when you are representing it in millimeters or kilometer, then also you can do it. Then rupee and paisa, paisa part will be divided by 100 and then do the addition. Now after this expression or express in kilogram or such kind of a conversion question, we will be having operations on decimals. Now what we need to do it in this operations on decimals, like addition, again one simple rule of decimal, that is put decimal just below the decimal and then you can do the addition. Related to that, word problem again, and then subtraction. Now here one kind of a question which is very important, that is simplify. Simplify, you need to do it making group and then do the solution. Now simplify, -34.68 + 64.75 - 28.9. Now what we will do it in this, 53.5 plus 64.75, that we will kept in one bracket, and then minus we are going to take it common, and this 34.68 plus 28.9. So now what next we are going to do it, we'll do this addition here and this addition here and then do the subtraction. Add it, this will become 118.25 minus, do the addition there, that is 63.58. Now do the subtraction from this, you are going to subtract this, you will be getting answer here 54.67. So this method you are going to use it for doing simplification. Simply addition one kept in one bracket, subtraction one kept in another bracket, and then do the subtraction. So first we are going to add it, this and this, these two will be added together and these two will be added together, write it, and then at last you are going to do subtraction. Otherwise you need to do first addition, then subtraction once, then subtraction again. So this is the easiest way to do this. What is to be added to this 74.5 to get 91? So what is to be added? To be added, wherever to be added word will come, means you need to do subtraction. What is to be added in this to do that? What is to be subtracted from 7.3 to get 0.862? What you need to do it is 0.862, then again you need to do subtraction only. By how much 84.5 be decreased to get 27.84? Almost all the kind of equations we have done in this decimal, all the questions we have done, you just go through this chapter, and still if you find any doubt in this, you can ask from me in our next class. Okay, now such questions, some questions related to previous topic, that is conversion, that we will be doing right now, and related to that we will do. and then we will do next chapter in the next class. So that's all for today, children. Have a good day. Then next, third, 0.075. So what we need to do it is, now here we have three decimal place, so we'll remove, and here we are going to write three zeros. Now zero, when we remove this decimal place, this zero does not contain any value, so we can remove that and we can simply write it 75/1000. So this we can reduce with a table of 25. 25 threes are 20, 75 and 40. So the answer will be 3/40. That will be your answer. See, now many of times you will be having this doubt, ma'am, if we are not aware of like this 75 or 1000 will go in the table of 25. So what we need to do it is, you can reduce with the table of 5 also. No problem, no issues. You can reduce with the table of 5 also. Once you are going to reduce, see here, make 75/1000. You can reduce with the table of 5. 5 ones are 5 fives are. Then again, this 200. Then this 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20, 0. So if you don't know the, or if you have any problem by reducing it with the table of 25, you can do it in this way also. No issues. Okay. Let's see one more question related to that only. How to convert the following into fraction? How to convert the following into fraction? How to convert the following into fraction? Okay, now the fourth one, that is 0.625. So what we need to do it is 625, that will be divided by how many decimal place? 1000. Three decimal place, so what we are going to put it here? 1000. Again we can reduce it with the table of 625 and 4s are 0. So what will be the answer? 25/40. Or we can reduce it more. Again, yes, 5 5s are 25, 5 8s are 40. So the final answer after reducing it into its lowest term, you will be getting 5/8. 5/8 is your final answer. Fine? 5/8 is the final answer related to that. So these are the certain questions which are related to convert the following into its lowest term. Let's see few more questions, that is fourth we have done. Let's see some more questions related to this only. Next is, like, fifth one, that is 0.224. So what we need to do it is, again three decimal place, we'll remove these three decimal and we'll put 1000 in the denominator. Now we are going to reduce it with the table of 4. Fine. 4 5s are 20, 4 6s are 24. Here also 4 2s are 8, 4 5s are 20, 0. Again it can be reduced with the table of 2. So let's reduce it. 56/250. 2 2s are 4, 8s are. So the answer will be, the after reducing it into lowest term, we will be getting this 28 divided by 125. This will be your answer. I hope that is clear to you all. Now, next kind of a questions which we can take it, like how to convert the following like decimal numbers into mixed fraction. If you have been given with a whole number part and a decimal part, then how we can convert it into mixed fraction. So next question which we are going to see is convert the following into mixed fraction. Convert into mixed fraction, the decimal number which I have been given to you, how to convert it into mixed fraction. So there are certain ways to convert it into mixed fraction. Let's see. Convert into mixed fraction, that we are going to see. Convert into mixed fraction. That we are going to do it. Okay, let's see one example. First one. 7.5. Now I am going to tell you certain ways how you can convert it. Now the one of the way is 7 is the whole number part, that you can write 5 by 10. Why I have written here 5 by 10? Since here we have one decimal place, so 5 will be divided by 10. So now 10 will be multiplied by 7 and plus 5, 75 by 100, 75 by 10. Then you can reduce it into its lowest term, that is 15 by 2. Now 15 by 2 is an improper fraction, and what we have done earlier in class 5 also, that improper fraction must be changed into mixed fraction. So what we can do, 2 sevens are 1 by 2. This will be your answer in mixed fraction. This 7.5, that can be written as 7 1 by 2 as an answer. 7 1 by 2 as an answer. Find 7.5, that can be written as 7 1 by 2 as an answer. I hope that is clear. Now next, we'll do such kind of a question only, this kind of a question only, and then let's make it clear that what will be there next. Now let's see one more, that is 24.8. Next number 2, that is 24.8. Okay, now what I was telling you, that there is one more way to do this question. And what is that way to do this question? Now this is the simplest way. When you have been given with a decimal number, you will write it into mixed fraction, then multiply it and then changes into improper fraction, 248 divided by 10, then reduce it into its lowest term, and after that change it into mixed fraction. That is, this will become 124 divided by 5. Now again it is a mixed fraction, again it is an improper fraction. So improper fraction, what do you mean by improper fraction? Improper fraction is a fraction where numerator is greater than denominator. So in the case of an improper fraction, we need to change it into mixed fraction. So this will become, we do the division, 24 4 by 5 is your answer. So I hope how to convert a decimal number into mixed fraction, that will be clear, that how we can change it into this. Now one more easy way of changing it into mixed fraction, that I am going to tell you. Like if I have been given with this question, see this question. Now 24 is the whole number part, I am going to write it down here, and now this will be 8 by 10. Now this I am going to reduce it to 2 4s are 8 and 2 5s are 10, or we can write it as 24 4 by 5. This will be your answer. This is yet another way to do it, is yet another way to do such kind of a question. this when you need to mention it in the form of mixed fraction. So 24 4 by 5. Okay. Another way to do this question only, and it is quite simple. You can do it in this way also and that way also. Okay, so you can see whichever method you find it out. Yes, this is easy and I can do easily with this method. So that method you can opt. Okay, so you just do practice of these many questions. Do practice of these many questions. I hope you understood how to convert the given decimal into fraction or given decimal into mixed fraction. If you have been given with a decimal number in which you need to convert it into fraction, then also you can do it, or mixed fraction, then also you can do it. So next topic, that is how to convert a fraction into decimal, that we will see in our next class. So that's all for today, children. Have a good day.